So Eric is doing the landmine exercise here. What he's working on is transferring that power and energy from his hips all the way through his upper body. As he presses up, he has to stabilize his body, not to let him push and rotate to one side. So we're also working on his nice streamlined position here, just like he would need to maintain during any backstroke or long axis events like freestyle or backstroke. Once again, this is the landmine exercise.